I'm Dr. Louise Sclafani, Chair of the American Optometric Association Contact Lens and Cornea Section. Contact lenses are amongst the safest form of vision correction. However, it's very important for patients to maintain their contact lenses and to handle them properly. When patients don't use lenses as directed, the consequences can be dangerous. In fact, Americans can be damaging their eyes by not using proper hygiene in caring for their lenses. Contact lenses and the solutions used with them are medical devices and are regulated by the Food and Drug Administration. Therefore, it's extremely important that patients maintain regular appointments to ensure that they are receiving clinical guidance from their eye doctor based on individual eye health needs. Clean and safe handling of contact lenses is one of the most important measures wearers can take to protect their sight. Exercising optimal care and hygiene with contact lenses can keep the eyes healthy. The following are recommendations for contact lens wearers from the American Optometric Association. Always wash and dry your hands before handling contact lenses. Carefully and regularly clean contact lenses as directed by your optometrist. Rub the contact lenses with fingers and rinse thoroughly before soaking lenses overnight in sufficient multi-purpose solutions to completely cover the lens. Store lenses in the proper lens storage case and replace the case at a minimum of every 3 months. Clean and dry the case after each use and keep it open and dry between cleanings. Use only products recommended by your optometrist to clean and disinfect your lenses. Saline solution and rewetting drops are not designed to disinfect lenses. Only fresh solution should be used to clean and store contact lenses. Never reuse old solution. Contact lens solution must be changed according to the manufacturer's recommendations, even if the lenses are not used daily. Always follow the recommended replacement schedule as prescribed by your optometrist. Remove contact lenses before swimming or entering a hot tub. See your optometrist for regularly scheduled contact lens and eye examinations, or visit our website at aoa.org for more information.